Here are the different syringes we use in surgery. Here's a 60cc I use to keep patients asleep with anesthesia. Here's a 30cc that I use to actually induce anesthesia in the first place. Here's a 10cc I use for blood pressure support with medications like phenylephrine. And here's a 1cc syringe. What do I use it for? Let me know below.